Han Meilin Art Exhibition is currently on view at the newly opened Anhui Art Museum. It seeks to present a full scope of Han's artistic achievements in the fields of calligraphy, ink painting, sculpture, ceramics, wood carving, wrought iron art, and folk crafts.
Han Meilin 呢，把安徽作为第二故乡。那么他在安徽工作生活了22年，安徽是他艺术起飞的地方。他带了400多件自己的精品，网上预约呢，应该说2分钟之内1000个指标全部抢完，也说明呢，韩美林美术展受到安徽人民的大力欢迎。
韩美林 was born in 1936 in East China's Shandong Province. In 1963.He was transferred from Beijing to a research institute of arts and crafts in Anhui to support the establishment of local fine arts institutions. It is here that Han immersed in folk culture and honed his art skills.
第一个还是陶瓷，那就下了剑手。64年，一整年在剑手，因为下到黄山、江南啊。调查合肥挑花，啊，阜阳的剪纸，最苦难的时候，我认为就是我写字，我研究古文字。第二个，我画画，我没有宣纸，我在逼着我拿着这个人家工会里的宣传的那种，还不是水彩纸，那种硬纸，刷上水画，是一个字一个画，起飞了。
Han Meilin says he's made many friends in Anhui. Now, after decades, the veteran artist has returned for what feels like a homecoming.
Anhui 这一阶段来讲，是我这个飞机啊起飞的这一个动力。我没有这个底下的这个动力，我上不了高空。我必须下边加着油往前走，我才能上去。在这种艰难的前进情况下，找生存空间，找艺术出路，找入命一样的时间，所以我现在是个时间穷人，啊，也是个空间穷人，见画面就画，见时间就往上填，我必须这么走，我没有这3点的话，我不可能走到现在。
The exhibition highlights 4 aspects of Han's artistic endeavors. Many precious manuscripts are also on display, showcasing Han's well-known designs, like the Beijing Olympic mascots and animal zodiac stamps.
感受就是两个字，震撼。这次呢，就是看到各种类型的，有雕塑啊，陶艺啊，让我没想到他的艺术作品的种类有这么丰富，特别让我震撼。
This exhibition is the artist's retrospection of his 22 years in Anhui, exploring the way Anhui culture inspired him during that time. It presents an occasion for the artist to give back to his second homeland. Without a doubt, his fondest memory there will live on for the vessels of art. Shen Li, CGTN.